against the Lakers. Oh, God, dude. This is going to be a rough one. Do I try to do... Do I move it up the Hall of Fame and see how it goes down? Yo, Cesar, Arkansas. Thank you guys for the subage. A hairy giant with the 2-year resub. Thank you, man. Mr. Dr. Professor Daddy. Bro, Dr. Professor Daddy, didn't you hit me with a resub like 2 days ago? This man tricking the system. He breaking the system. Hall of Fame badge, Hall of Fame difficulty. dude, I'm a little nervous, bro. I'm a little nervous. Dude, Hall of Fame difficulty has just been so not fun, but we'll try it. We'll try it again. It's been very rough. I'm not going to practice. Change it after the Lakers game. You don't get extra badge points this year for Hall of Fame. You don't? Well, you didn't last year either, I don't think. We're about to lose to the Lakers. I'm doing it, chat. I'm beating them. We're beating them. We're beating that ass. Here we go, baby.
But first, the basics.
Here we go.
To start your dribble, just press up on the left stick. If you lightly press up on the left stick, you'll walk the ball up. If you press all the way up on the left stick, you'll do a slight jog up the court while dribbling. And if you press up on the left stick and press the sprint trigger, you'll sprint the ball up, ready to run the fast break.
I'm a 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10.
And now for what's new.
Motherfucking teaching me how to dribble
and
the ball up the court.
The curtain here.
If you don't know how to dribble the fucking ball up the court, you ain't going to be making jump shots in this game. I can assure you that. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to single-handedly take over on offense, but if I can get my teammates involved, get Booker going, get Ayton going, you know, draw some double teams potentially. I do got to score draw the double teams, though. They're 5-4, man. They ain't so good. We're 7-2, chat. 7-2, leading the West. Yo, Drags and Morning Woodsman, thank you guys for the resub. Welcome back, you sexy, sexy biatches.
Chris Webber to my right, Greg Anthony to my left.
Oh yeah, foam roll that hip out, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, Devin, I love when you foam roll.
Don't
clip that and send that to him, all right? Bro, okay, LeBron, that's a nice hairline you got, man. How much did you pay 2K for that? You gotta back that boy up a couple more spots.
Charles Oakley. I mean, Brian Grant, a lot of guys that...
How am I not a starter yet, dude? What do I got to do? I've been scoring 40 points a game.
Aaron Baines, he's checked in.
Hey,
for
4-point lead, baby.
Bridges comes in for Kelly Oubre, and King subbed in for Ricky Rubio. And then for Los Angeles, Dwight Howard. He's checked in for JaVale McGee.
Shoot!
Kyle Kuzma
the
comes
ball.
In for Davis. And it's Green in for Deion Waiters.
And basketball
2K21 should start going up on YouTube,
I mean,
hopefully
Melvin
tomorrow.
Started at the University of Missouri and played pro ball. Started in high school.
I gotta guard Rondo.
His father trying to follow his path.
Back to LeBron. And James throws it down.
Well, come on, we all know LeBron is.
I didn't even hit triangle.
It's just amazing how he keeps his.
I held my right analog stick up.
Player.
And we know the story, Booker moving from Michigan to Mississippi to live with his father and develop his skill.
And 4:30 a.m.
just, that wasn't even a poster.
Before the summer sun. Getting
got bailed out by the refs. What do you fucking
late.
Know?
Booker, not a freak athlete, so he had to work harder and drill the fundamentals.
Here's King.
Hey, Baines, let's go, baby. Let's go. I was trying to sauce him early, you know, try to use that gold range extender.
He's ferocious when the ball goes up.
Howard bringing the ball up? Why? Shoot it, Rondo. Shoot that. So Rondo, shoot that. Whoa.
Here's Rondo.
There we go.
Percentage has dipped.
That's fine. That's completely fine.
He has to find the open spots on the floor.
On the wing, Booker. King against Rondo. And he
catch and shoot, bang!
From King.
Great 3-point shooting here out of the gate. That makes 4 makes already from long distance.
Pass to Rondo. There's the dish to Howard. misses.
Oh, give me that board. Give it to Devin. Let Devin do his thing.
Better finishers in our game.
Set it up. Set it up.
King against Rondo. Back to Booker. Here's Bridges. Down to five on the shot clock. Fires from deep.
Ooh. Oh, no.
And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Johnson, he's checked in for the Suns. Cobb.
Hey, we still got a 7-point lead, though.
Los Angeles making a change here as well. Morris is checked in. And here is LeBron. He has five. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a
this
chance at the
motherfucker.
Line for one more.
If you're the defense, what can you do?
James, I've seen it, Red
strong,
Rum. I was outside earlier, man. My eyes were burning.
Lakers shooting their sixth attempt at the charity stripe in the game.
That's what I was telling Steph. I was like, I don't want the dogs outside right now. There's too much smoke in the air.
Over the course of last season.
Three-pointer.
Bang! Green again. Oh, buddy, dude. Gold range extender. It's going to be super helpful.
Now LeBron. He's coming off a 28-point game against Toronto. Down low. Tipped away.
What the fuck? There's no fucking way.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Suns leading by five. Kicks it to Cobb.
Hendricks is in.
Back to King. Pulls up, high post. The Lakers with the rebound.
They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here to start.
They get it back.
Dude, we're just going to get wrecked on the boards.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Pulls up. No! That was a horrible shot.
Second shot opportunity, and it's Baines missing. Lakers trail by three.
I had room, and then as soon as I went into my shot, fucking Baines moved.
There for Howard.
Okay, dude, okay, all right. This is my fault. I'm just chucking. I'm chucking. Okay, let's set it up. Come on, get this shit back.
They're looking a bit creaky out there. Passes to Cobb.
From deep. Okay, Hendricks. That was a little ambitious, and another fucking board for Dwight.
Los Angeles is gone, just 1-4 from three-point range here in the first.
Green
finds Kuzma. James up top. Nice ball movement here by the Lakers.
Danny Green ain't making that. Let's go.
King inside. Looking on James. King, the
please get him.
Bridges.
I gotta get out. Bridges, get rid of it.
By James.
Come on,
Hendricks.
James. He's always on
maybe
the
I should have taken that shot, considering
shots.
He's cold.
Defense in your rear view may be closer than they appear.
Green kicks to LeBron.
Uh-oh.
Pass to Kuzma. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
No.
That one, uncommon. When Kuzma first entered the league, the Lakers were a rebuilding team. Now, Greg, he's one of the more experienced pieces on this team.
And now the Lakers take the lead. I don't even want
to
know what my plus minus is.
Tries to absorb as much as he can.
When I came into this game, we had a lead.
He does everything he can to pick their brain and improve on those little things in terms of championship caliber basketball.
King, the pass to Bridges. And sent
oh, my fucking
Howard.
Lord, Bridges. You're so bad.
At all times, especially on defense, where he makes his living blocking shots.
To the paint. Here's Morris. Los Angeles with another miss. The Suns trailing. Here's King.
We need that.
And he can't stop this drought. Another miss. James up top. 8 points for him. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw.
God, stop bailing him out.
James is such a powerful player. Amazing at how he draws contact on the way up.
And LeBron James, still the face of the league as he goes into his mid-30s. The impact he's had on this sport is really immeasurable.
Come on, Jerry. I mean, he's one of the most recognizable athletes in the world. I mean, it's scary to think that LeBron can still...
I try to pass that, but okay.
He needs to.
We'll take that.
And you know what? Playoff LeBron.
I did not try to go up with that.
Very real thing.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
Payne, he's checked in for Phoenix. And Los Angeles making a change here as
Out
well.
Out of both, baby.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Dwight Howard. We've got 22 seconds left to play here in the first.
All right, 1 point game.
LeBron with it. 10 points for him.
I wish I had somebody to fucking pass it to that could make a goddamn shot. Cobbs has been Cobbs usually the go-to, but he's ice cold.
Shoots. That shot misses. And so it's
Hey, that's fine. A one point game?
He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points.
A 1 point game at the end of one against the Lakers on Hall of Fame? I'm not opposed to that. Yo, Barry and Iceberg, thank you guys for the resub, man. Welcome back. Hope you guys are having a fantastic Labor Day Monday. I'm an 88 overall.
You know, for me,
I just went up to 88.
Kuzma Greg has certainly learned a lot, proficient at the offensive end, and adding more to his game every day.
Yeah, I mean, he's been focused on improving the defense and
you can't do the butt steal anymore, chat. They fucking,
he's been surrounded.
They nerfed it. They fixed it. No more butt steals.
The game. Both teams tonight keeping things pretty even so far in the scoreboard.
I got two on me. I need help.
The Lakers' performance here. What have they been doing or not doing in the game?
Shut up, Sarge.
Well, this is the edge that great rim protection can give you.
Showing no mercy right now. The shooters are frustrated. So many of their shots get stifled.
So for the Lakers right now, they've got Deion Waiters, JaVale McGee.
And we're fine with Deion Waiters taking that.
And there's Kyle Kuzma. And it's Green in at the two-guard spot. Oubre.
Are you going to pass the fucking ball, dude?
Kuzma. Waiters against King.
Let's go. Get in there.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It goes on Deion Waiters. Greg, you really began to emerge and got on the national scene.
I turned shot meter off for Portland, where you were actually regular shooting. I only have it on for free throws. I actually find it a lot easier without the shot meter. It gives you a slight boost. I mean, you just gotta, once you get your jump shot down, you don't really need the meter, you know?
A sweet spot.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Can I get some help?
Great city of Portland.
And Davis gets it to go.
Oh, this is where you want to get AD a shot. So, I mean, that's almost
King against Waiters. The pass to Oubre. Back to King. Takes a three. A shot.
Slightly late. Fuck.
And the Lakers going the other way now. This is their first time matched.
Oh, nice. Good job, AD. What happens when you got motherfucking clown feet?
Team swap here for Phoenix. Big group substitution here for the Lakers. Howard's checked in for JaVale McGee. Markieff Morris comes in for Davis. James checked in.
Hey, 1 point lead. 3 minutes left in the second. We got ourselves a game, boys and girls. Good job, Baines.
And here we go.
I mean, what am I doing?
Bridges kicks to Cobb. Here's King. And off the left side of the rim.
Dude, I fucking fell out of bounds.
That's 12 points for Boomer.
And just a great Boomer! Second quarter for them after such a difficult first, bringing that field goal percentage up from below 30 and now with the lead.
Baines with
that's a big boy block, and then he gets it right.
Got him on the arm, but it still can. Baines.
You motherfuckers.
They've hit 8 of 10. That one drops. He ties it up. You know, even though LeBron doesn't go 100% every minute of every game in the season,
he
still knows when to turn it on.
And for someone at his age, that is something you have to
know. What was Dwight doing? What was Dwight doing?
Can't keep it on all the time, but he's still able to take over when he needs to.
Green passes to James. Green taking his time here. He muscles it in through the contact, and they call the foul.
It's two in a row. Two and ones in a row with Greens.
You're going to foul Morris. You got to foul him hard. When you don't, he uses his muscle to finish open.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
And a look back at his numbers from the free throw line last year, 78%, so not too bad.
Now here's King. 14
let it fly,
him.
Baby. Let it fly.
Shot. And they're not afraid to let it fly from deep. They're looking to extend their lead with the three ball here in the second quarter.
Knocked loose.
That's my King ball, bitch. That's my ball, bitch.
Here's Cobb.
Let's go. 4-point lead.
And now a 4-point Suns lead.
Yeah, this is too easy for Cobb. The D must
give me it again. You're fucking weak. I see you, Cobb. Launches you got to hit that, Hendricks.
And really, as the three-pointers keep dropping, you get the sense that the frustration is mounting for the defense.
Green passes to Howard.
Let's go.
James outside.
Let's go. No, that was no butt steal. That's a legit.
He takes it up and lays it in.
How the fuck?
LeBron's got 15 points.
Now whether he's driving, posting up, or firing from deep, you know LeBron has it all. He's been a fantastic evening for him.
King, the pass to Cobb. Let's a floater go.
Cobb, you're an absolute fucking mad lad. What are you doing? Jump!
Kicks it to Waiters.
My guy did not jump.
Here's the three.
Oh my God, Waiters is so god awful.
And offensively, they've gotten stuck on the perimeter.
He's so bad. I love it.
And it's
I don't even have to guard him.
That's his fourth foul of the contest. Kyle Kuzma's checked in for the Lakers.
Come on, Danny, chill. Come on, Danny.
Here's King.
Oh, bang! I'm starting to feel it.
They're getting a lot of their points outside the paint. Three of their
starting to feel it.
Baskets are from three-point range.
LeBron against Bridges.
They're going to hold for the final shot.
Now here's James. Tight defense on him.
They're going to Danny
outside
Green.
Green.
That's fine. That's good D. That's good D, baby.
Three-pointers off the mark. And so it's Phoenix holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. And they're three.
Yeah.
Thanks, Kevin.
Dude, what, dude just, sure, yeah, just turn off shot okay, meter, dude. Fuck the shot meter.
Halftime,
go so. No shot meter in this game for sure. I mean, I played no shot meter last year, too, so it doesn't really, it's not really new to me, you know? 22-2 with two steals. I'm ranked number 9 in the NBA for steals.
And we've got bam, bam, bam.
Dude, yeah, range extender seems to make a big difference. Definitely going to be getting that to Hall of Fame.
So for the Suns,
I think I'm leading score right now.
In for Šarić. King comes in for Johnson. And it's Payne in for Ricky Rubio.
Little 11-point lead.
Changing it up. Markieff Morris is checked in for JaVale McGee. Kyle Kuzma comes in for LeBron. And it's Waiters in for Rajon Rondo. King is out there with Payne. And it's
Let's
Bridges.
Go. Let's pour it on.
There's Ayton.
Let's pour it the fuck on.
The small forward. That's who's out there for Phoenix.
The D just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA. The lead is what it is right now.
The coaching staff has to be upset. You can't give
oh, no.
Easy baskets like this.
And it's Deion Waiters.
Oh, loose ball. Okay.
That will be
dude, I legitimately thought they just
him.
Gave him a fucking shooting
and
foul.
We just got a second look there at the exceptional mobile one block.
Wait. Oh, it was a loose ball foul on them. Good, good, good. All on Waiters. What a fucking nump.
A defender that can reject you like that, it can alter your approach.
Pass to Ayton. Back to Payne.
Let's go.
Nice
good pass.
Let him to the rack perfectly for the layup. Payne's got his first basket of the night. Lakers trail by 15. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Kuzma.
I'm stuck. Waiters, your garbage.
And again, the Lakers, no good.
Defensive breakdown. And they can't capitalize. He'll hit that shot almost every time.
Back to King.
Watch the screen.
inside.
Aiden, finish that. Let's go, big man. Good job.
And the Suns lead by 17.
Honestly, I was trying to pass that to Payne in the corner.
5 wingspan, putting it back off the miss. One of Aiden's.
Dude, why is Waiters still in the game? I think they'd be doing better with J.R. Smith. No, I'm still not starting. I'm the sixth man currently. Yo, Water, thank you for the 6 months. Tway Bright and Grass, oh, the ass. Thank you for the 11, man. Welcome back. Ooh, we're running away with it, dude. Lakers ain't looking too hot.
Back in 2018, but
you need to hire the difficulty, Goldie? Bro, I'm literally on Hall of Fame. What am I supposed to do?
There are many more guys like that, and they're going to have their opportunity to become household names.
Was that Waiters?
Catching up on the changes for Phoenix.
You fucking scrub. You absolute scrub.
Oh, they want Kyle touching the rock.
What the fuck?
They know he'll make good decisions that lead to wide open looks.
Outside, Green. Pass to Howard. Morris kicks to
Yeah,
Waiters.
Keep giving it to Waiters. What the fuck's wrong with this man's tendencies? He's going to take it, dude. He's going to throw it up. A garbage-ass shot.
Waiters, no luck.
What did they do to this man?
You can see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
Yeah, it's something that happens to every team. You just have to ride it out, play your hardest, and live with the results.
Bridges passes to King. And Morris comes over to help.
Oubre.
No one around him.
Come on, you got to hit that, Kelly.
Three-point range. And here's Green. He'll bring it up for Los Angeles. 19-point game.
How are you going to double switch?
That
okay.
One's not going to go. Now the Suns take it the other
I'm
way.
I'm taking it all the way at Waiters.
Traveling to face them after this.
Ah.
King with it. Now Green defending. Here's Cobb.
Cobb for three.
From outside, off the mark.
Dude, we can't hit.
Lakers trail by 19. To the inside.
I can't guard that man.
Howard with this stuff.
Howard can still wreck the rim when he gets his deep.
Phoenix has gone a less than productive 2 of 6 from 3-point land in the second half. Kicks it to Cobb. In the corner, it's Oubre.
Oubre again for a long two.
And the Suns miss again. Los Angeles has gone into a slump here from 3.
I mean, we're
range,
getting good looks.
Shooting just 1 of 5 here in the third.
And Howard inside again is just feasting because we have nobody to fucking guard him because Baines is over here licking his taint.
Him who leads the charge and helps turn this game around.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
It's his first trip to the line.
And his percentage at the line.
Baines the taint licker.
Right at the
75%. Yo, Sir Godwin.
Andre,
thank you so very much, man. 49 months.
The Lakers also making
Welcome
some
back, Broham. Give me that, LeBron!
And James
oh, he's mad. Oh, LeBron's pissed.
King, the
Aaron, don't Baines. Do it. Don't do it.
Back to King.
We set it up. Set it up.
129 left in the third. Let's the
three-point. Oh, bang! Oh, I'm such a bad guy.
He's got 25 points.
Ooh, his doing a little sousing right there. Right.
If he comes even close to repeating his first half performance, it's going to be a crazy game for him.
Looking to get back on track here. Waiters dishes to LeBron. Six to shoot. He kicks it to Davis.
It's okay. We'll live with that.
This is the three. Suns leading by 20. Davis with the double team. 46 seconds left to play here in the third.
Ooh, that was scary, dude.
Oh,
that was fucking scary.
Taking it on himself to guide their
I thought
offense.
I was about to get swatted.
For the Lakers, they're shooting right around 42% from the field since the start of the second half.
Be careful, Bron. Be careful, Bron.
James, the pass to Davis. Yes, it's James right. Picking up the assist.
I mean, they could just feast all day points. Inside on us. I don't know why they don't. Instead, they're giving it to Waiters and letting him shoot fadeaway threes.
7 second difference, shot and game clock. From deep, another.
Are you kidding me? Did I actually just fucking hit that?
Huge role and has them in position to grab the W.
Oh baby.
Waiters surveying the D.
Give it to LeBron. I know
Pass
you want to.
LeBron.
I need help. I need help. That's fine. We'll live with that. We'll live with the Waiters fucking three attempt. What a bum.
Third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Phoenix ahead, delivering the blowout. And do not go away.
Dude, this is an ass whooping. A pure ass whooping.
Coming up next. And now let's go back to a play from earlier as we show you our State Farm.
How was the assist to the game? None of my assists, none of my three assists as a point guard. Of dimes. You know, I'm really just diming it across the floor everywhere I go.
Who's got this ability to fire?
Oh.
Makes it a tough play.
Imagine.
Because you also
all right, that was a heat check. That was a heat check.
Taking it himself.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may be
let's go, Sarge. Oh.
And on the court for
he
the
still
Lakers
got
to
it.
Start the fourth. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. Deion Waiters is out there with Rajon.
Blew by him and one. Waiters is fouled out.
Flattening the lottery odds, Greg. Do you think that's worked out as intended?
You don't hear as many.
Dude, why is that so laggy? This fucking zoom in. There we go. Oh, that was so laggy. That's so. Oh my God.
Don't want anyone rooting for you to lose.
No, absolutely not. JaVale McGee's checked in for the Lakers. Caldwell Pope comes in for
that's actually bad for you. He fouled out. Nah, they replaced him with Rondo. Oh, shit.
Boom, he jams it straight down.
I guess Caldwell Pope came in. I don't know. I'm not afraid of either one of them.
That's how he spots a wide open man.
Here's King. And the Suns get it back.
Get in there. Good job, Aiden. He's got my back.
After a scoreless first half, you're starting to see signs of
what do I think of the new RTX 30 series? I mean, I can't fucking wait. It's going to be insane.
LeBron passes to Rondo.
Shoot it, Caldwell.
Caldwell Pope feeling it.
Shoot it, KCP. Yeah, let's go. Good block, good block. Oh, am I coming out? I might not even play the rest of the game. Hey, easy win, dude. We fucked on the Lakers.
James against King. There's the pass to Kyle.
That was dangerous.
Back to King. Cobb in the corner.
Hendricks, you gotta hit that. Come on.
Tells you something about their team. They've been able to pull in front despite his troubles tonight.
Oh, nice. I get to guard McGee, huh?
And here is
they're going to put McGee on the three-point line.
Davis
what the fuck
the
is... Who's guarding who? That's out on him. Let's go.
Out of bounds. Howard touched it last.
An easy pass turns into a terrible turnover.
Yo, it's Elysian. Thank you for the tier Dark one. Lil Woody. Hey, Goldie. Love to stream and watch you play 2K since you bet $500 a game against Vern. What epic games those were.
From deep three-point range, the Lakers.
Damn, dude, I missed like my last three.
Davis has got nine.
Hey, I appreciate you, Lil Woody. Here's yeah, James. I learned my lesson. I learned my lesson. I don't do that anymore.
Simply one of the best dunkers in NBA history, I have to say. Highly creative in how he throws it down.
All right.
Cobb passes to Ayton. Here's the three.
I'm shooting bricks left and right, dude. Left and right.
And the Lakers
they're not falling.
Green's checked in. King left side. They double him with Green.
Ayton.
Six on the shot clock. Here's Ayton. And he didn't get.
That was a bad. That was a bad
that's
little
a
possession.
Nice defensive effort. Sticking right up on him. I'm affecting the
there's
shot.
No fucking way, Rondo.
And there's 2 points. Working on the bonus point.
Throughout his career, Howard has dominated the boards. The size, touch, and timing he possesses is just a lethal concoction.
Šarić against Green. Pass to Booker. Three-pointer. Rondo with the rebound.
Damn you, Booker.
Rondo's got 6 rebounds.
Damn you,
game.
Booker.
Rondo is doubled.
I thought Rondo was going to shoot that. I got to guard Bron.
Back to Howard.
No biggie. No biggie.
Lakers working the ball
I got this
now.
Matchup. I got this. Let me work it. Let
Rondo
me work it.
To Green. They get the rebound.
Get the fucking board, dude.
Kicks it out to LeBron.
Let him shoot it.
Green with the ball. Pass to Davis. From deep. Booker.
Give me the board.
He missed that one, but I've seen him drill shots from that distance in warm-up.
Oh, yeah. No, that's a bad pass. That's my first turnover, too. Damn it.
If he gets that kind of look again, he's going to let it fly again.
And this is going to end in a lopsided victory. I love the tenacity and aggressiveness, as well as the ability to close. You really got to give it up here for the Suns.
All right, all right, Jesus.
The charity stripe was what made the difference, I think, in this one.
Yeah, the concentration and focus was there, and I think that was what allowed them to win this war.
And with this effort tonight, grabbing their eighth win of the year.
Well, the shots did not fall in this quarter, man.
We'll see plenty more of one another before the season.
The shots did not fall.
We watched one guy all night long, guys, and looking at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Boomer.
He was the one dictating the pace tonight, playing up tempo or slowing it down. But all
get in the hole, bitch!
And every miss finds its way.
God damn!
Well, what an impressive.
I was shooting so well too.
Being in the right place.
I missed the last like six jump shots.
And aggressive.
The coach is gonna take me out, dude. Hey, we finished with an A plus teammate grade and the dub.
Some good competition, but the home
let's go. Let's go, baby. Beat the Lakers. 111-99. Hall of Fame difficulty. Sorry, LeBron. See you later.
In that opportunity, and this
sorry, Bron.
Came out to do.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for
31-3-3, A plus.
This is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for being
that's
with
what
us.
We like, ladies and we'll gents. That's what time. We like right there. The saw incentive. Dude, Hall of Fame bash, Hall of Fame difficulty, no problem, dude, apparently. All right, team, we're averaging 29, 5.8, in only 19 minutes. 2.2 steals a game. 2.2 steals a game. Let's see, league leaders. Let's see, I'm 10th in scoring. Paul George is number one. I am 21 in assists per game. Lonzo averaging 11.3. I'm second in steals per game. Second. 2.2. I'm coming for you, Marcus. Hey, not bad. Not bad. I'm seventh in field goals attempted per game. All right, that's not great. And I'm 18th in three-pointers attempted per game. But look at the percentage. 31% from behind the arc now. It just went up from 25. It's on its way back up. Yo, Mr. Bilbo Baggins, thank you for the 8 months, man. Welcome back. Appreciate you. I'm rocking with straight-up Dwayne Wade and jump shot creator Max Speed. Is it pretty good, quick? I don't know. I feel like I'm just now starting to get this one.